Excuse me, what the actual fuck?
There's a reason this happens. The hair cycle occurs in phases, and the first phase is the anagen phase, when the hair is actively growing. Random hair follicles can have a mutation where the hair is stuck in the anagen phase for longer than normal, making an abnormally long hair. Now you know.